All that and more is happening on the next episode. Don't miss it.
And cut!
Hello?
Hey, is this Nick Lachey?
Obviously.
Yo,
it's Harry Jowsey.
Harry, how did you get this number?
Don't worry about it.
Look, I made a boy band. Do you want to hear our new song?
I can't say no to that. Let's see what you got, rookie.
Hey, all you little hottie biscotties. We know that dating can be a real drag, but luckily, Netflix has endless ways for us to explore. Love. Too hot to handle, it's coming back. Sex deep, love singles, looking like stars. Dated and related, it's not how it sounds.
But could you fall in love with your family hanging around?
Maybe I'll move on, it's time to decide.
If the grass is greener on the other side.
It's called the ultimatum, and it's dropping two seasons.
Can make you that match.
When in the end, matchmaking comes back.
And if she can't catch us that catch, maybe Jewish magic again will get you attached.
And season 3 of Love is Blind.
Love to explore.
That love on the spectrum, authentic to its core.
But after the author, we'll blind love endure.
I'll add you to my list if you add me to yours.
So open up your heart and be the real you. You don't have to sweat.
Eh, I give it a solid 97 degrees. Hey, can I host another one of these shows?